Honourable Member for Antigonish.
Mr. Speaker, every year the RFB Nova Scotia hosts the Nova Scotia Recycles Contest. From September to February, students in every grade across the province participate in various activities, from colouring contests to short films to promote participation in waste reduction. I'm happy to say that Antigonish was well represented within our region, with winners and runners-up in multiple age groups coming from our own elementary and high schools. Rianne Jean, grade 3 student from the Antigonish Education Centre, was runner-up in grade 2-3 advertisement design. Elise Canning and Olivia Rahill of Dr. John Hugillis Regional High School were named winners of the grade 7-9 film competition. Jessica Murphy and Georgia Sadovich, also of Dr. John Hugillis, were named runners-up for the grade 10-12 film competition. And finally, Bryden Manthorne, Romaine Oliver Charles, Alex LeBlanc, and Nick Murray were named winners of the grade 10-12 film competition. So, Mr. Speaker, in a province with so much artistic talent within its borders, it's heartening to see that students are using this talent to propagate real change. So I'd like to thank these members for that work. Thanks.